almost 100 years ago, in his will, a legendary writer asked his best friend to burn all his unpublished works. Today, there's hardly a person in the world who doesn't know his name. Tune into the Two Nice Jewish Boys podcast to hear our conversation with Benjamin Balint about the life, death, and legacy of Franz Kafka.